could, there's people.
Okay, we're dealing with a BLU-97. It's a cluster bomb. It was dropped by NATO forces. What happened because of the condition of this ground, you can see it's pretty soft. You'll probably find that a lot of these cluster bombs didn't detonate on impact of the ground. So this whole area is probably contaminated with unexploded cluster bombs.
What are you going to do now?
Okay, once again, we're going to have to destroy this bomblet in situation. The slightest movement on this bomblet could cause it to explode, so we'll set up a charge and we'll demolish this item in situation.
With details of the...
هم من قام يذبون عنقودي طيارات لعبوا بالشارع هو أخوي صغير منه فراح علي عباله فد ميدالية شيء ويا مال زي ما طق علي
يعني هو كان ديلعب؟
اي ديلعب اي ايديه انقطمت
ايديه من
الرسم؟ اي منه وقصوا هي منه وصاب عذني اثنين وهذا الاخ انقطمي منه هم عنده بعد عمليه يعني لحد ما احنا صرفنا عندنا وما عندنا حتى اغراض بيتنا معنا.
Faced with the consequences of these weapons that kill civilians indiscriminately, the first response is to provide rehabilitation services.
Penso que fica reabilitado socialmente, mentalmente, assim como fisicamente. Porque à medida que vai conseguindo, né, já tem uma foto, vai conseguindo pegando alguma coisa, já está integrado à sociedade, né, vai conseguindo fazer alguma coisa, pelo menos para o autossustento, né, da vida dele. A pessoa assim penso que fica mesmo reabilitada socialmente, mentalmente, assim como fisicamente. Né.
Our activities against these weapons and their impact go beyond providing the services of orthopedic workshops, preventing further accidents by informing civilians of the danger of the war's deadly legacy is also essential.
On recommence une autre fois pour faire la place qu'il avait très important. Par exemple, cette place, il y a beaucoup de gens qui passent d'ici. Il y a beaucoup de gens qui viennent ici. Nous, on recommence de travailler à cette place.
طبعاً يفتهمون نعم يفتهمون بصالحهم طبعاً هاي يعني كلش يعني مهمة إنسانية جداً لأن الناس يعني يعرفون بس يبغون عليها يعرفون إنه هاي مثلاً أماكن تؤدي إلى خطر عليهم.
Les parents qui expliquent ça aux ses enfants. Ça veut dire le père qui explique ça à son fils. Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire ça? Qu'est-ce que ça veut dire ça? Il ne faut pas bouger avec cette morceau. Il est très dangereux de jouer avec ou de jouer à côté de cette morceau.
Supporting landmine and cluster munition victims, raising awareness of the dangers and clearing areas littered by these weapons are part of Handicap International's vital work.
What we have here beside the red marker is a bomblet called a BLU-26. This was located by a survey team. The role of the survey team is really to go out there and find locations and types to map the information and also to get any general information on village populations and land use and the like. The team here is now in the process of preparing an area to destroy that using explosive. They're about to just search the area they're going to dig. They'll dig a hole, place a bomblet in the hole, because they know that this one is safe to move a short distance by hand. Then prepare some demolition charges, place it on the top, and go back a safe distance and destroy that.
So some of the UXO that we found here, so just moved by the village.
Yeah.
from the rice paddy.
From the rice paddy?
Paddies, and they put around here because it's very, very necessary because they need the land to plant the rice.
Hundreds of thousands of people are taking this risk because they have no other choice. Solutions lie elsewhere in the field of political lobbying, calling on public opinion to ban these weapons. This fight started in 1992. The campaign to ban landmines proved successful with the Ottawa Ban Mines Treaty signed in 1997. The same year, the international campaign to ban landmines was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize. Now the fight goes on against cluster munitions, which have the same impact on civilian populations as landmines.